here we are in an apartment we're staying in during our vacation in Kyoto in Japan. Anyways, here in the shower slash bathtub area, we got this Mitsubishi exhaust fan. It's a centrifugal ceiling exhaust fan, and also it's got the plastic here, and the bad glue with the plastic is for to help. It helps stop water from entering. Try not to make too much noise. This is actually a prefab bathroom, so there's a lot of clanking just by stepping and stuff. I mean, I actually like prefab bathrooms, but they can be noisy sometimes. And anyways, another thing is that there's a vent here which leads to a ducted fan in there, which actually turns on the same switch. I'll show you in a minute. It's right there. I think that that's it anyway. Can't know which one it is. Somewhere right now. What the, I'm gonna guarantee you there is a fan gallery. Just don't know where it is. That could be it. That could be it actually, I'm not sure. I'm not an expert in this kind of stuff. Anyway, without further ado, I'm gonna turn this on. Whatever's in there is also turned on. I don't know where it is, but whatever. Look at that, it's moving. Look there. Still don't know where the ducted fan is. Could be right above that hatch door, but I'm not gonna open it too long because it's not my place, you know? And I don't really want to break anything. This is the total modifier that both that and that moves. And even here, because this is where I put this piece of machinery in that there. That's the total modifier that moves without the air that exhaust fan outside moves. So yeah. Anyways, I'm gonna turn it off now. Use it got the spin down. I don't know why I don't think this thing. I've done the technique myself, but it's not mine, so I don't think that's the best idea. Anyways, trying to get a startup sound. Oops. And I'm gonna put the grill back on and see if it makes any difference at any moment. It's there to help. I just put a bit of water and help make it look better. I actually took this reel off the cleaner because this is actually pretty dirty. When we first came in here. Not much of a difference actually when I put my dish here. But anyways. That's it. There you guys have it. Thanks for watching.